Okay, so crisscross is same leg motion, except this time my hands are behind my neck. So it's really important that with the hands behind the neck, I'm coming up and really supporting that neck. I really don't want people feeling crunched or pulling on the neck. So the lifting is from the trunk like we did the other day with upper ab curl, right? And then I'm gonna rotate, right? And I'm thinking of armpit towards the knee and rotate to the other side. I'm trying not to squash in, right? Keeping lifted. I'm trying to keep lifted between, I don't go down and back up, right? I'm staying here and I'm just trying to rotate on this little axis right here on the middle of my tummy. Rotating and rotating and rotating and rotating. I found that people have a really hard time getting this right. What I see a lot of is either they're just rolling like this, that's what we see the most of, or they're pulling so hard and they're crunching their neck and they're kind of in here. So what I did is have them modify it by, that was the modified version, head down. So if somebody was gonna go keep their head down for precautions, they can reach across, right? And I can still feel that connection here to my obliques as I rotate and reach across and reach across. And then what I've done with my clients who can lift their head but still aren't getting it right is I'm having them do it coming up and then reach there and switch, reaching there. It really helps them find that connection, feeling that reach, and then eventually they can come back here to get the full exercise version. So double leg lower lift is, I put that, so of this series, I put that one as the advanced. It is still part of the fives, but this one's really hard. And if they get really strong, they can make the motion really big, but for our beginners to make it easier, we keep the motion really small. So I'll show you what that looks like. Here we go, it's hands are behind the neck again. My legs are extending up. I'm gonna inhale coming up this time. So I'm inhaling up here. My exhale, I'm gonna keep my back imprinted. I'm gonna lower my head and my legs away, and I'm gonna inhale back up. Exhaling, moving away. Inhaling up. So that's about my limit, is about here. Now there's people who can get right, I mean, I guess I can get here, but I feel a little less stable. So if you can get there and stay stable, great. If you can't, you just keep the motion. We keep the motion really small. And I usually start them on this exercise, so my really modification is to hold here and pulse the legs this way. Pulse. So learn that control coming towards them is a lot safer. And then I have them make that motion going down. And I have them start with 2 or 3 inches and then progress to more motion. So the modification here is the pulses, or I put as a step down, doing this with legs in tabletop instead.